EA Sports. It's in the game.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
Seems to make sense from a time seen like nothing's beneath me. You threw down your safety net in a twisted maze of haze. You paid direction, so I set things in my sights. Now I gotta find a way to break these walls, cause I know I'm gonna make you mine. Waited a million lifetimes, and now I gotta make you mine.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's a fresh start throughout the league here in week one, as these two teams have high hopes for the season ahead. It's the 49ers going up against the Vikings. Now we'll go down to Levi's Stadium for this matchup.
Anticipation is in the air as we join you for the start of another year of the NFL on EA Sports.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Well, there's all kinds of a lot of things. We got a lot of new players on each roster, and you practice during the offseason. Very little during preseason games. Why? Because you're worried about injury. Can all these components fit together and give yourselves or give your team a chance to win? We'll find out some of those answers here today.
So that means Cordarrelle Patterson will be back for the opening kick. And Phil Dawson has this one all set now to kick it away. And the season is underway.
And now Patterson.
And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Vikings offense is led by quarterback Teddy Bridgewater, a first-round selection in 2014 out of Louisville.
Yeah, Teddy Bridgewater moves around pretty well. He just knows how to buy extra time before he throws that football under pressure. And those gloves, man, they work big time for him. He has learned to use them, and he does it well.
The 49ers come out in a dime package. At long last, the season is underway.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
It's second down and three. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Gets about 4 yards that time. Okay, Phil, as we take a look at the offense, of course, Adrian Peterson will be the player to watch in this one.
Yeah, you got to watch him. He'll run you over. He'll run around you. This guy, hey, Jim, one of the best in the NFL.
The line of scrimmage is at the 40. Second and six. Peterson's got it again. Brought down at the 29.
Peterson's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances. Look at the linebackers moving around. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
It's Navarro Bowman who brings them down.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short games. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Makes the catch in open space.
What a nice catch by the receiver.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
This is my house, and not my room, yeah. Step aside with your comes alive when you take a dive through the holes in my mind, yeah. So step aside, comes alive, so take a dive through my mind, yeah. It's getting louder in here, my finest hour in here. Give me Charles, what's the bow?
Oh,